honey. It's a pest in the Galapagos.
Oh. Mm. We don't like those. Okay.
Do you saw different pigments on the shell? Black, greenish, and yellow. Mm-hmm. It's about the nutrients. Few of them have the chance to go into the open water. They feed on algae, they look greenish.
They look like algae.
Yeah. If they feed on mangrove root, looks black. Oh. And if they look yellow, it's not a green Pacific turtle. It's a hawksbill. Hawksbill turtle. There, 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 there.
Jesus,
man. Tomorrow we might swim with them.
Oh boy.
Tomorrow we might swim with them. If we see that, this is something extraordinary. To see penguins in the equator. You know, to see penguins in the equator is something different. You know. This is a species from Chile, a Chile penguin. From Chile with a humble current arriving here to Galapagos. Evolving, almost all the animals evolving to getting smaller. The difference is in reptiles, because the view